Situated in the heart of Pearl City, Hyderabad, and also within 7 kilometers radius of Jawaharlal Nehru Technological University, Hyderabad, BVRIT, Hyderabad. College of Engineering for Women at Valley Vista campus is venerated by all those parents who yearn for their daughter's happy and successful career as engineers. It is the youngest institution of Sri Vishnu Educational Society, a synonym of quality education.
I am Dr. K.V.N. Sunita, founder principal of BVRIT Hyderabad College of Engineering for Women. This college was the youngest college started in 2012 under Sri Vishnu Educational Society to build it as a sanctified abode for women empowerment and human values.
BVRIT Hyderabad College of Engineering for Women provides BTech courses in 5 streams like ECE, CSE, EEE, IT, AIML and M.Tech courses in Data Science. BVRIT Hyderabad College of Engineering for Women is not just another engineering college, as it not only reinforces education but also inculcates human values, morals and ethics required for every human being. It's a home away from home and sometimes more than a home in providing support and encouragement. Highly sophisticated laboratories, classrooms that create a pool of hunger and interest to learn and excel. One-on-one counseling and guidance, personal attention and care, distinctly experienced a competitive faculty cooperatively create the best channel for a promising future. Specially designed research laboratories help students to broaden their knowledge and wisdom in the field of their choice and interest. Language Labs, intended to improve the communication skills, extend comfortable platform for all the students to strengthen their language skills, develop confidence in facing the new world they have to enter into. All these qualities paved way to get accredited by National Board of Accreditation and National Assessment and Accreditation Council. Secure 199 rank in National Institutional Ranking Framework to get positioned among top 3 JNTUH affiliated colleges in pass percentage and many more.
BVRIT Hyderabad is comparatively a young institute in the state of Telangana and of course the youngest in the group of Sri Vishnu Educational Society. But though young, it has been giving a very good competition to the and standing alongside the very reputed institutes in the state in terms of academic results as well as the placement records. So this is made possible by various unique programs that are initiated in the institute right from the first year of the college to tell the success of the college. A few examples like though the eligible count, the intake of the college is 360, our placements are always crossing 400 per every year with multiple offers for all the students. So, and I can say with pride that the eligible students, almost all the eligible students get the placement offer and each of them gets opportunities to attend interviews for about 30 to 40 companies till they get the placement offer. So, and the average salaries is always above 4 lakhs per annum and going up to 30 lakhs in the coming. We have students placed in Amazon as well as Flipkart with salaries in 30 lakhs and 26 lakhs range. So this is made possible by various steps taken by the management, visionary steps when the institute is established.
Library directs the students with its top-notch facilities packed with various kind of books, magazines and other materials such as novels, encyclopedias, journals. It gives the students a clear vision of different situations, events, phenomena, discourses as well as varied typical scenarios that are taking place in the practical world and without any qualms makes them read for any kind of competitive exams. BVRIT Hyderabad believes in efficient way of transportation which in turn results in better productivity and hence provides comfortable transportation in different routes covering almost all areas of the city. Maintaining immaculate personal hygiene of cooks, hygiene of the kitchen premises, healthy cooking practices are never overlooked in the interest of good mental and physical health of students. The ability to enjoy life is closely linked with the physical exercise and mental equilibrium, and sports and games inculcate in students the importance of the healthy lifestyle. BVRIT Hyderabad has a great deal of space to get the benefit of sports and games.
Hi Akshita, I stay in college hostel. Staying in college hostel is very beneficial. I get more time to manage and focus on studies. Moreover, I can communicate with my friends and faculty if I have any doubts. Not only academics, physical and mental health is also very important. For that, we have gyms in every hostel with all the equipment necessary in it. We have yoga hall where you can practice yoga and meditation. We also have yoga trainer to teach us on weekends. Apart from yoga and meditation and gym, we also have sports in our college. Outdoor games like volleyball, basketball, throwball, badminton, tennis court, etc. For each and every sport, we have coach who can train us and we even participate in tournaments. This sports helps us to refresh after our college hours. Indoor games like table tennis, chess, carroms, which we also play in our leisure times. So, BVRIT Hyderabad College Hostel is a complete package for a growing child with all the facilities necessary.
Education transforms lives is the belief of Sri Vishnu Educational Society and BVRIT Hyderabad. College of Engineering for Women is one of its implementations for the transformation of lives. BVRIT Hyderabad is a place wherein any student or parent would love to join for a promising future. BVRIT Hyderabad extends its nurturing arms in welcome. Come, be a part of it to make your dreams come true.